So, what are we really made of? Dig deep inside the atom and you'll find tiny particles held together by invisible forces. Everything is made up of tiny packets of energy born in cosmic furnaces.
I gotta stop someone. I'll leave you something to imagine.